and we're gonna play it. We're still sort of at the stage in our career where we should probably honor any requests we have. Someone actually knows us, cares enough about us to know what we're doing.
Brothers,
we love you.
We should probably do it. I'm really looking forward to the day when I can just completely blow off and ignore everyone who loves and cares about me. But I'm not so famous yet, so if I want to get there, I have to oblige their requests in the meantime. So here you go. We love you.
I really love this song, and I asked for it in the green room, but it doesn't happen unless you guys ask for it. So thanks.
Well, I'm famous enough with you that I can ignore it.
You guys got that joke. Cleveland actually has a sense of humor. There are some places who I think leave a little confused about Oliver's ego.
It's been a long time since we did this one. Let's see what happens. Spend a little time with the Spanish and the dogs out on the street. I felt alright just sitting there wishing you might find yourself among the lights of the evening. When you arrive, come share the vision. Find a place to live outside of poverty. Yes, you can try to be forgiving. Come shed the weight of the things you see. Whoa, the weight of what you've seen. Spanish cries from the back of a mission in San Antonio. Sleeping in a $15 room, I got a bed to spare. A child's eyes break water on a desert, dry as a bone. Oh, San Antonio.
Don't be surprised.